A non-bank foreign exchange company, also known as foreign exchange broker or simply forex broker, is a company that offers currency exchange and international payments to private individuals and companies. The term is typically used for currency exchange companies that offer physical delivery rather than speculative trading, i.e., there is a physical delivery of currency to a bank account. Foreign exchange companies are normally distinct from money transfer companies or remittance companies and bureau de change, as they typically perform high-value transfers unlike their money transfer counterparts that focus on high-volume, low-value transfers, generally by economic migrants back to their home country or to provide cash for travelers. Transactions can be either spot transactions or forward transactions. Topic: Companies by country. Topic: India. Foreign exchange markets in India has shown a steady increase as a consequence of increase in the volume of foreign trade of the country, improvement in the communication systems, and greater access to the international exchange markets. The volume of transactions in these markets, amounting to about US$2 billion per day, does not compete favorably with any well-developed foreign exchange market of international repute, but with the entry of online foreign exchange companies the market is steadily growing. Around 25% of currency transfers – payments in India are made via non-bank foreign exchange companies. Most of these companies use the USP of better exchange rates than the banks. They are regulated by Foreign Exchange Dealers Association of India (FEDAI), and any transaction in foreign exchange is governed by Foreign Exchange Management Act (FEMA) 1999. Topic: Uganda. Topic: Australia. The Australian foreign exchange market has grown considerably to be the highly liquid, globally integrated market that it is today. The foreign exchange market in Australia is regulated by the Australian Securities and Investments Commission (ASIC). In 2016, the local market was the 8th largest in the world, and the AUD/USD was the 4th most traded currency pair globally. Topic: United Kingdom. It is estimated that in the UK, 14% of currency transfers – payments are made via non-bank foreign exchange companies. These companies' selling point is usually that they will offer better exchange rates or cheaper payments than the customer's bank. UK forex brokers are not covered under the Financial Services Compensation Scheme, however FCA-authorised payment institutions are required to safeguard funds in accordance with Regulation 19 of the Payment Services Regulations 2009. The 10 largest companies in the UK by net profit as at August 2012. United Arab Emirates. As per the World Bank report, the money exchange business in the UAE has shown steady growth in 2014 as remittances rose nearly 5% to $29 billion. Most of the GCC states have announced major plans for converting their countries into world-class business hubs. This will further enhance exchange business in the region. The money transfer business in the UAE continued to grow last year as exchange companies reported up to 10–15% increase in transactions in 2014 compared to the previous year. New development around the UAE is also set to give a boost to the tourism sector, which would, in turn, increase demand for currency exchange service to major foreign exchange companies in UAE. UAE Exchange, GCC Exchange. Topic. See also: Foreign exchange market, Remittance, Bureau de change. Notes.